Hazrat Anas radiyallahu anhu says, while I was serving Hazrat Abu Ubaidah, Hazrat Abu Talha, and Hazrat Ubay bin Ka'ab radiyallahu anhum, the wine made of raw and ripe dates, a comer came and declared wine had been forbidden. So Hazrat Abu Talha said to me, O Anas, get up and spill it. So I spilled it. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5582.